good afternoon. This is Cool Hand, and I just want to say nice afternoon to you. So, a Texas man, a Donald Trump supporter, just on Thursday was arrested for threatening to kill an FBI agent and doing some other lovely things. And I want to say that that's the stupidest thing I've heard this week, other than Donald Trump telling the ass kissers in the House and the Senate that he's going to have across the board tariffs on everything in the country. So he wants to make our lives even more miserable. Thanks, Donald. Back to the story. So this gentleman found the name of the FBI agent that was investigating Hunter Biden. I don't know why he wanted to do that, but he did. And he got the guy's phone number and called him up and threatened him over the phone. That's really bright. Yeah, really bright. So, boys and girls, let me just tell you this. Never threaten an FBI agent or a federal officer because they're part of the federal government. And basically, they don't wait weeks or months. They come over to your house and they take you away to a nice federal lockup for a long time. So just don't do it. Thank you, my friends. I just wanted to tell you that story. I heard it and I was like, what? That's the stupidest thing I heard this week. Other than Donald Trump speaking. If you like this, please subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. Have a good day.